Last time I visited Kagawa Prefecture to experience the greatness of udon. I really enjoyed the trip, as you can see in the videos. All the udon birds there were so nice and chewy, the broth was so flavorful too. It was one of the best trips I have ever had. And this time I will go to another prefecture on Shikoku Island, which is right next to Kagawa. It's here, right there! It's Ehime! Before we jump onto the trip, let me see a little information about Ehime Prefecture. First of all, the shape of Ehime looks like a stretching dog. Because of its warm and nice temperature, Ehime is the top producer of seedlesses in Japan. Also, Ehime is a top producer of sea bream. Sea bream is a fish that is considered as a king of fish in Japan. I must try sea bream dishes in Ehime. So those two foods are that I am especially looking forward to trying in Ehime. On the first day, I am going to Matsuyama Castle. Matsuyama Castle is one of only 12 surviving original castle towers in Japan. I am so looking forward to seeing the view from the top of the castle. And the highlight of this trip is onsen. Ehime is also known for Dogo Hot Spring. It has 3,000 years of history. To enjoy Dogo Hot Spring, I booked the hotel room, which has a private open-air onsen. So on this trip, I explore Matsuyama Castle, have some sea bream dishes, enjoy open-air onsen, and have some fresh orange juice after. That's all about it. I got my favorite backpack ready. Now it's time to go! Whee!